a girl's best friend and rubies, apparently, tonight.
It was very exciting getting to look through everything, the vault, we called it, the Chopard vault, because they just kept bringing out the most amazing pieces of coral and beautiful diamonds. Jewelry will never go out of style. It accents the beauty, doesn't it? Makes the beauty.
We have to do with beautiful women, amongst the most beautiful actresses in the world. They go to Cannes once in their career. If not, they come back every year. So for us, it's a big honor to be able to work with these actresses and to embellish them for one evening.
Press my nose up against the glass of every Chopard store, of course, and look at all the diamonds and wonder if I could ever have them. And then we started to work together, so now whenever I go out, I normally choose to wear Chopard. And Caroline said, why don't we put on a little show together with bikinis and diamonds? Because, you know, everybody loves diamonds. Who doesn't love bikinis? So it seemed like a good partnership.
Great pleasure to give this to Kevin because he's only 21 years old and already he's shown incredible talent and maturity beyond his years as an actor.
and the Palme d'Or goes to Ken Loach.